This is a great example of the Warriors playing strong side defense. Klay Thompson's going to rotate down, double team Dwight, and Curry immediately moves over and protects the passing lane to Thompson's guy, which in this case is Harden. So that's a rotation to make sure that the strong side is fully covered.
Livingston and Barbosa, a huge upgrade over the back.
So boom, there goes Klay. Curry comes over so that Dwight has nowhere to go with the ball. It works great. That's what a smart defensive rotation looks like when you're dealing with somebody that can play the post.